I'm Pia Stangerup. I'm from phase one, and I'm the overall responsible for this specialty photography, which means IQ4 and our camera systems. Phase one drives for innovation. We are extremely driven by the edge of technology. We do it for our customers. What we strive for is giving an extraordinary customer experience. We do that based on, of course, the cutting edge technology, on our service, our support, and of course our very strong partners as well. So delivering the overall best possible extraordinary customer experience. It is totally different. It looks a little like the same, but it's based on the Infinity platform, and that Infinity platform is a totally from ground developed by Phase One platform that is the core engine and makes all this possible, what is possible with IQ4. So that's one of the very big differences to our former products. In addition to that, we have the Capture One Insight. So we have taken some of the Capture One and put it into the camera. Makes a very good workflow and a very strong tool for the photographer. And of course, the 150 megapixel also is unique to Phase One. I must say that the market reaction is overwhelming. It is amazing and very emotional to get so positive feedback from people using it, photographers who are extremely skilled, feeding back that this is simply the best they have been working with. So it's so powerful, and we're very happy for the feedback. Oh, thank you for that question, because that's one of the other unique things about the IQ4 and the IQ system, that when you buy a system, we guarantee that we keep on developing it. So you will get more features. You will it's a system that grows with you as such. So we keep on developing it, and that is what gets extra. So you might as well buy it as soon as possible, because then you get the full journey and the full, let's say, growing of Phase One. First of all, I believe that for some, maybe the most important isn't the extra 150. For some, it means a lot. But again, IQ4 is so much more than just extra megapixel. I believe it is, and that's the feedback we get, that when you can utilize the high resolution, it is simply outstanding and second to none. And then you get all the other stuff as well. And no, it doesn't stop here. I never comment on future directions we go in, but what I can say is, as long as it doesn't live up to the quality we stand for, it's not the route we have undertaken, and that is why we haven't launched a mirrorless solution. We have a big user group as well within the very skilled, let's call them second career individuals. So yes, we do have a strong link to them and a very close collaboration with them, and have many happy users among this group. I think, first of all, thank you for talking to the unique position. We are happy to have that position, and we work hard to keep it. So back to our brand promise, and the things we strive for is making sure that we are a state of art together with our partners and customers in order to deliver the highest possible image quality and the best workflow for the photographer, as well as in the full frame medium, which we swear to. in order to make the photographer expressing the artistic skills and talent as much as possible. So that is our position. We are for the very, very top, and we work hard to deliver to them and keep them also on front in their field. Biggest challenge is that we have so many happy customers, and that we are trying to reach as many as possible and fulfill the needs of everyone. So it's our challenge, I would say, is trying to limit all the innovation that we can and are trying to. So we have some engineers, a team of engineers and developers who are dying to deliver as good as possible, as much as possible, as fast as possible, and then making sure that they are under control, so to speak. Yes, thank you for supporting us and in using Phase One. I enjoy when I see all the beautiful images shot by Korean photographers and amateurs, and keep sending those wonderful pictures. And I'm looking forward to a good journey ahead with all we can do together. And of course, together with our in the strong partnership that we support as much as we can in Korea. So thank you for